are arriving in SeaWorld. There it is, SeaWorld entrance.
Awesome.
Please use any lane. That's pretty simple. Pretty self-explanatory right there.
For these crazy tourists. There's lots of signs.
Yes, there's signs everywhere. Please use any lane. SeaWorld. Look at that. Look at those parking prices. Like Mom said, Shamu's hungry. Check up those prices.
And the roller coaster
is
running.
So. Alright, get in line, Lisa. Porcupine right over there. Hey Lisa, go pet it. This is a big.
Thank you.
baby ones.
Up your phone.
I know. It's waterproof, but not.
Yeah, who's gonna dive in there and get it? FaceTiming the kids. They're not even watching.
I'm gonna pet one. Here, my hand. Can you look? Here it comes. That's so cool. Dad, do you want to pet this one?
No.
Johnny's too afraid. There they are. No. I'm scared. Look at all of them. That's so cool.
Alright, Lisa's gonna feed a stinger.
I'm a little nervous.
What do they call them?
Bat rays. So I take the fish and I put it in my fingers, yes. And then I put my hand down like this.
And they'll come over your hand.
Should I put my ring around? I don't know. Should I ask him?
Yeah, ask him.
Okay. Ask him.
Let's go over there and ask him.
So I'm gonna feed him. Do I need to take my ring off or anything to do it? Okay. No. And then I just keep him. Okay.
Yeah, you gotta keep your hand parallel to the floor.
Okay.
And that way, when they swim over, they're gonna be able to get on top of it and suck it out.
Okay.
Or if you don't like that, put it in your fist.
Okay.
But either way, you still gotta put it up like that because their mouth is underneath.
Okay.
Probably all the fist is better, right? Try it that way.
Try it with the fist?
Yeah.
The fist, you think, like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Make sure they can suck it out. Yeah, I gotta put it underneath them.
Okay.
That's where their mouth is.
Oh, it is.
Here comes one.
You have like a lot of coming. Oh, a giant one.
Oh my goodness! What does it feel like? That's so cool!
Did I tell you
from his tongue? Oh, you got a baby! No, yes! I want Oh, look at all the stingrays! Come here, stingray, get this!
That's so cool! Thank you, man!
Where's that? Did you see any? Oh, it's real. I thought it was fake.
See, that's the mouth. That's where they suck that
pistol. That wasn't a stingray.
What?
That wasn't one.
So good job not reaching out at our dolphin stasis. We do have our 1-year-old in here. She's still learning her good dolphin manners. We want to make sure we're help training our dolphins by only promoting good behavior. That includes letting her line her body against that ground side wall and patiently waiting for you to reach out on her backside or belly. We're just going to avoid the sensitive face area. Thank you.
Here's Shipwreck Reef Cafe. That's a cafe. Yeah. So here's the back of the ship. It's actually pretty cool. And there's a ride over there. And it goes into the cafe.
Life is happening around me.
I know.
Like that?
Yeah.
That's a big dog.
She loves playing with toys, enjoys spending time with trainers, and had an opportunity to spend time with a dolphin, so she makes a lot of different dolphin vocals. She's making her way out here right now. Here's the fun and adorable Shuka. One is 11 years old and the other one is 2 years old. Racing around the pool right now is Kalia and Amaya. As you look at these whales, you can see that they look very different. But did you know there are 10 different types of killer whales? Scientists, they refer to them as ecotypes. They're found in different habitats, they have different body types, and they pursue different types of food. Now, even though these whales are 10 different types of ecotypes, they're still part of the same species, or Cygnus orca. Here at SeaWorld San Diego, we have a pod of 11 whales. We have 5 males and 6 females. Our youngest whale, Maya, is 2 years old, all the way up to Porky, who's our oldest whale at 53 years old. As the whales swim around the pool, it may be hard to judge how large these whales are. The whales here at SeaWorld San Diego range in size from 1,600 pounds all the way up to Ulysses right here. He's 10,000 pounds. Now the black and white coloration on their body helps with them hiding their size and shape from their prey. Now this is called disruptive coloration. The dorsal fins on their backs help them stay stable while they're swimming. Dorsal fins, they come in all shapes and sizes. One of the questions we get often is, why are some of the dorsal fins curved while others are straight? Now just to let you all know, if a whale spends time at the surface, whether here at SeaWorld or in their natural habitat, that tissue can start to bend. That's SeaWorld. This is one of the ways that we can ensure that they get the exercise they need each and every day. Food, exercise, and physicals from our veterinarians isn't all our whales need. Each whale's well-being is so important to us. We want to make sure their minds are stimulated and challenged too. They need the whistle that's around our necks that we can blow to communicate to them that that's the correct behavior. We also have an underwater sound that we can play for them that communicates to them that they're doing the correct behavior as well. So Missy's out there with a target pole. We utilize the target pole as an extension of our arm. We can utilize it to shape different behaviors and also to guide. And he's doing a center swim. Now sometimes when we ask behaviors of the whales, they do the incorrect behavior, but that's okay. When Ulysses returns back. And then when we're doing behaviors, we do have to slow down for the whales and do the approximations directly in front of us. Now this is the behavior that we're training in the center of the pool. That's why Missy had, and he got a bridge for that.
Checking out the sharks in here. Wow.
with the babies and then go up alone.
Yeah, those are your great lights.
She'll go quick. I have no doubt she's going to pop the
We are headed out of SeaWorld. What'd you think?
An amazing experience.
Yes, that was an amazing experience.
I felt a little guilty because of not having the kids, but we will eventually bring them.
Yes. Next time we'll bring appropriate shoes.
Or bodies.
Or, yeah. My feet are killing me. So, stay tuned for SeaWorld or
San Diego.
San Diego.
2.5.
We'll see you at the Hard Rock in a separate video and then the beach. All right, headed back to the hotel.
Hey, look, they have like barricades into the ocean, unlike in Hawaii.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. They have barricades so you don't drive into the ocean. There you go. Say goodbye, SeaWorld. No, keep going on this one.